everybody's having a good day. So this is my professional counseling skills video blog. I have never made a YouTube video before, so I apologize if this is really bad. But anyways, so I really enjoyed the videos we watched this week, even though they were kind of stagey. But I tried to focus more on the point that active listening is so important in the client counselor relationship. The first thing I noticed, both counselors had excellent body language. They weren't fidgeting, they made eye contact, they were nodding their head, and doing all their nonverbals were in check and showed that they were engaged in the client narrative and they were listening and present in that moment. I think a client needs to feel that you're not just in the room, you were for a short time in their reality and listening to their story and paying attention to the things they're trying to tell you. What I loved the most, especially with the male counselor, by his use of reflection and paraphrasing, he was able to help his clients put labels on their feelings. And I don't know if that necessarily makes sense, but, you know, they're talking about all these things, and by reflecting the client's own words back to them, I feel is important because it helps them identify, you know, this makes me feel angry, or, you know, and even the counselor said, well, it sounds like you feel angry or frustrated, and being able to put a name to what you're feeling, I feel is very important because you can identify, okay, I'm dealing with anger and I need to find proactive, appropriate ways to deal with those feelings. So the paraphrasing and reflection and summary is very important. I really liked how at the end of each video, the counselors would, you know, be, okay, in summary, this is what I took from you, and that's extremely important. Not only for the client, but for you as a counselor, making sure you've grasped every detail so that you know the best way to help them navigate their situation. All the counselors in the video were very inviting. They let the client lead the conversation. They didn't take over, they didn't interrupt, they didn't cut them off or, you know, do anything like that. It's very important to let the client lead the discussion. And it's also important if you as a counselor don't understand a certain part of their story or can't quite grasp it, ask them, you know, can you elaborate on that? And I saw that in the videos as well. Are the sessions you watched similar to what you imagined a counseling session to be? Yes, I've been in counseling. I've had a counselor that made me feel like he didn't really want to hear what I had to say, or I felt dumb for being there. So I've experienced that, and it doesn't feel good, and I definitely will never do that to a client. So active listening and being engaged is very, very important. So I look forward to seeing all your guys' videos and hope everybody has a great day.